We do not rule a possibility of a shutdown to demand that the president must step aside. We don't want the president to address the budget on Thursday. The budget must be addressed by the deputy president because the president must be at the police station explaining himself. Parliament is not a place of criminals. Parliament is a place of honorable members, and therefore the president shall be treated the same way we treated the president who disrespected our constitution. Ziyakhala Manje.